Hey guys, many of you may have questions regarding our smartphones. Today we will select some commonly asked questions and explain them to you. Question 1, can the smartphone support split-screen function? The answer is yes, but how to do this? First, press the Recent Tasks key on the keyboard. Select the app you are using in the task list. By touching the small icon at the top of the app in the task list, you will see a small pop-up window with the split screen function. Click split screen and you will see the app be displayed on the upper side of the screen. Select another app by opening it in the task list or on the home interface. Done! Now you can view two apps at the same time. To stop splitting the screen, drag the bottom of the upper window down to the bottom. Question 2, how to turn on Wi-Fi calling. Different carriers may have different policies about this, so you will need to confirm with them if this is supported. To turn this function on, please go to Settings, Network and Internet, Wi-Fi calling. Question 3, Titan and Titan Pocket have square screens. Will this affect the display of the apps I use? We've heard many users' concerns about this before they purchased the smartphone. In fact, Unihertz has already made these QWERTY phones compatible with most mainstream apps. Even though in some particular situations the apps are not compatible, you can turn on the mini mode to fix the problem. Just like this. Well, that's the end of our Q&A session today. Do you have other questions that you'd like to discuss with us? Please comment below.